without taking much of your time, the lady herself, Aisha Jhumka.
Good evening, friends. But it's all because of Anand, because we discussed Mujhe Rang De almost 3-4 years back. But since things were not falling into place and we were not really ready for, entire team, including, Nikhil and Jayesh and studio right now. But I really feel that it's a lot of hard work put in by everybody to come here and hand over the mic to my little...
Well, I'd like to begin with saying that I couldn't have had a better debut on stage. And I give all the credit to Aisha for having brought me to do this play, because the way she had come with the charming producer that she came, she said, you were the one. I've seen such teamwork ever. Like they're talking about music. I have seen singers coming to Nikhil and telling him, we want to sing, why not us? So that why not us attitude for this help, not only as a co-actor, but otherwise as well. Small little things do matter when you do something like this.
I would also like Nikhil to say a few words and share his experience, because he's been very sweet.
Mr. O.C. Basunia, who expired, was used to stay in my building. He used to always tell me, Nikhil, you don't come at us. Sometimes you always feel that this is going to be. She sang the song exactly the way I wanted it to sing.
To say this, I hope he doesn't, but he's going to say that I've been a very troublesome producer. And I was calling a lot of writers to, because the subject was ours, the theme was ours. We just wanted somebody to write it for us, somebody to...
I was there at 10 o'clock. So when one person is handling a project, there's a very good answerability. Packing up at 4:30. They had a nice talk also. And if I'm free, I go and help him in his project. If he's free, he comes and helps me in my project. If I need some lyrics, he hears that. Somewhere down the line, one of us goes somewhere, he goes somewhere, and then the producer remains very unhappy. So ek aadmi na pura dhyan deta hai. That is...
He's got another track, no?
I'm not sure.
Lights
can be designed very well.